twin. This is different. Look, look at him. Just look at him. I mean, you might be mistaken. No, let's follow him. Let's follow him back to the twin.
It's hard to process this. You mean James asked for emergency leave, though he's in the country? That dude never goes on leave unless he's traveling. It's been 3 weeks and he's still in Ghana and hasn't been to work.
That's no news. Perhaps he's taking care of himself. What is shocking is the message he sent me. How can he say that no one visits him till he's done clearing his mind? This is so not like him.
You know me too well. Wait, should I believe the rest that you are gay?
This is not funny.
Hey, come on, man.
What is not as easy as you think?
You know, me trying to kill him is not an easy task for me.
Just killing him.
He's outside.
Sure, though. Yes. Wow. James can cook.
This is amazing.
Has he been pretending all this while he hits his head on something? Whatever happened to my husband, may it continue. I love this new man. Even our sex life has improved. He made me forget Ronge. My almighty Ronge.
Hello, Ronge. Ronge. Forget that, Ronge. My husband is back. I have no idea. I don't know what is happening. I don't know. I don't have answers to any of these questions, Ronge.
Yeah.
Let me step out and call you.
All right, now. Listen. I blessed the day that I found you, girl.
I know I owe you a lot of explanations. Yeah, you know, the thing is,
excuse you guys, since you have a lot of catching up to do.
All right. Please have a seat. All right, welcome.
Listen, I'm not happy with you being distant. Even if not work, at least a call or a text would do.
I'm so sorry, guys. I actually have a lot of catching up to do. Sorry.
We know you will leave, but there is this emergency case, and we know you are the only one who can handle this. Please, all we ask of you is just 2 days at the hospital. Please, this is a special case.
Say sorry. That's why he's very calculated and responsible. I was a bit startled today when he said sorry earlier today. Listen, do not dig into this. James has already been through a lot. I am certain this is not James. I says, oh, please, let's wait. He resumes work. Listen, I almost asked him about the text message. You know what? Let's be careful right here.
Sure.
Hello, James.
I told you not to call me. It's dangerous.
I need to talk to him. This is urgent, please.
No. What's so important?
See, honestly, I'm running out of excuses.
Calm down. You won't be there for long, okay?
In managing, but then this time around, there are, I think, 3 of your colleagues came here this morning.
Just focus on the reason you are there. Very soon, all of this is going to be over.
Yes, they are saying that she'll come and then assist them in some special something, which you and I know I'm not a doctor. I can't do that.
Okay, but please don't underestimate my wife. She is very smart. Yes, never underestimate her moves. She's so smart.
All right, all right. But you really need to do something about this. You really have to. Please.
All right, okay, good.
I've already run out of excuses. I can't do this. This is getting out of hand. Please, you just have to do something, please.
The almighty Fred Folsen has fallen. Everyone called me a fool. Oh, you got a Spanish wife. You know, I wanted to leave you after 8 years of dating you. But I enjoyed your bullshit till we finally got married. Oh, you thought you married me out of pity. Oh. No, I rather married you for my share of inheritance. Oh yes, I wasn't going to let my 8 years go waste. Hey. And oh, Simona is dead. Why, darling? Why? Interested. No, what you're doing is irritating me. Yeah. And I have a surprise for you. Joey! You're welcome.
Baby.
Good morning. Yes, babe. Thank you. Just for that last time. Yeah. How do you want it?
Yes, he confirmed he indeed has a twin brother. Remember I told you I started calling you when I suspected he was having an affair with a lady?
Yes.
Apparently that lady that I met at the barbershop that I thought was his girlfriend, that lady is his twin brother's baby mama.
Are you sure about that?
Yes. I'm so confused. I don't know what to do now. So the phone he hid in the washroom was the phone he used to communicate to his twin brother. I'm going nuts. And to even think that nobody else apart from their parents know about this, except my mother. Like, how did my mother get involved in this? I'm just keeping a cool with him because I will investigate this myself. I will go to any extent to get to the root of it.
So if I understand you, he has a twin brother who has been hiding from you and he didn't know about this?
I never knew. So we both met, and then?
Well, I think honestly, he hasn't been fair to you. He hasn't been honest enough.
He hasn't, not at all.
Why should he hide his brother? Why?
Only him can explain that.
Anyway, dear, you let me drop you off.
Thank you, baby.
Okay.
Joey, I hope you clean the victuals.
Of course.
I'm just scared because one wrong move and we lose inheritance.
Listen, I have a plan. I have Simone this one.
So I'm going to plant it at the usual place Fred meets with her. I already tampered with the chat.
How?
Okay. So the day my husband turned into a vegetable, I had this phone. So I sent a couple of messages to Simone as if my husband did. That was when I discovered that that bitch is indeed pregnant. So we will make it look like Fred killed Simone when he discovered that she's pregnant.
You are wicked!
And the interesting part is I'm hosting her last farewell get together. And I will give you a tip during my speech.
And after everything is settled, you win.
Oh no, we win. That is when I will sign the divorce papers or blackmail my in-laws with screenshots of the text messages. So whether the police find Simone's phone or not, I still win.
You are the devil.
Hi baby, welcome to my paradise. The Bible says, there's a time for everything. A time to mourn and a time to laugh. But it's so sad that we are here today to mourn my dearest friend, Simone. I have something small to share with everyone. I have two friends that are very close to me. But Simone was the closest. She has spent most of her night in my house. My house was her second home. My husband and I, thank you. My husband and I always made her feel at home. We all got each other's back and defended each other. We could die for one another. Whoever killed her will not go scot-free, for sure. I know the police ruled it as suicide, but I don't trust that. Tell me why a badly girl like Simone will commit suicide.
No matter the distance, she will never let anything come between us. Even though we fast separated, yet we never let one go. I gave a reason why I got to be a man. She gave a reason why she got to be my woman. We have a reason why we wanna live together, cause our love is tried and tested to the core. It's so much to talk.